Today we will find electric field intensity on axial line of electric dipole minus q and plus q charges separated by distance 2a, that is the point A and this is point B. Center O, we have to find electric field at point P due to this dipole. The distance between A and O is A and this is A. Let the distance between O and P is R. Then consider an electric dipole having distance 2a and center point O such that AO is equal to A is equal to OB. We have to find electric field at point P due to dipole. Then let OP is equal to R. The electric field due to minus Q charge is given as EA is equal to KQ upon AP square. Electric field is equal to force upon charge. Coulomb force 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 upon R square. Then force K is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught charges dipole Q square upon R square. Electric field force upon charge forces K Q square upon R square into Q, then E is equal to K Q upon R square. Here the distance is minus Q to P. R plus A, that is AP is equal to R plus A square. Then electric field AE is equal to KQ upon R plus A square. The electric field due to plus Q charge is EB is equal to KQ upon plus Q charge at point B, BP square. To find BP, it is OP minus OB. BP is OP minus OB. OP is R minus A. Then electric field B is at point B is KQ upon R minus A square. Is that that clear? The next step, to find the net electric field. Net electric field E is equal to E B minus E A. E B K Q R minus A square minus K Q upon R plus A square. We will subtract smaller term from the higher term. So we subtract EA from EB. EA is small term. R plus A is greater than R minus A. Denominator is large. Then EA is small. Denominator is small. EB is large. EB minus EA. Greater term minus smaller term. Large term minus smaller term. KQ 1 upon R minus A square minus R plus A square. KQ LCM R minus A square R plus A square R plus A ka square minus R minus A square. Here we apply formula A plus B whole square and A minus B whole square. A square plus B square plus 2AB minus A square plus B square minus 2AB. R minus A, R plus A whole square. KQ is equal to R square plus A square plus 2RA minus R square minus A square plus 2RA. A minus B, A plus B. A square minus B square. R square, A square. Net electric field 2RA plus 2RA. 4RA upon R square minus A square square. E is equal to 4RA 2R into 2A and then multiply is KQ upon R square minus A square square. Q into 2A dipole moment, then E is equal to 2R Q 2A into Q P upon R square minus A square square. The special cases R is greater than A. Then neglect A from denominator. E is equal to 2R Q P upon 2R P